it too. So my voice sounds infinitely deeper. I sound like James Earl Jones.
I don't really consider James Earl Jones a really deep voice. Just more of an iconic voice.
Have you ever seen an Arby's commercial?
That's James Earl Jones?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, there's Gusher Nut all over my face.
Gusher Nut, ugh.
That's what it is!
I'm mad that that's right. Man, people just been staring at the screen. Let's start the game.
Yeah, like, yeah, all right. So
we did not start playing the game earlier.
We did. We did the test.
Yeah, it was great. It's pretty fun. I just wanted to make sure.
James wants to have fun in his video games. It's such a strange concept.
And in those days, shall men seek death and shall not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them.
That's in Revelations.
I'm gonna have to look that up, and if
I'm gonna have to reread Revelations. All the only Bible verse I know from heart is like Leviticus 15.
Is that the one about nutting?
No, it does have to do with that general area, but it's not about nutting.
I thought it was like, if you nut, you are unclean.
No, it's like, if your penis keeps dripping or it's stopped up, you're unclean.
If it keeps dripping, ugh.
Sorry, we don't care about the story.
Skip it?
I mean, yeah, does anybody who's watching this care about the zombie Wii U game story? Yeah,
but this is not on Wii U. This is zombie, not zombie U.
You're missing the plot. Like, okay.
A game by Ubisoft Montpellier.
That's in France. Collaboration with Ubisoft Bucharest. Bucharest. Bucharest.
Hey, these zombies have more flies in them than, you know, those kids in Zimbabwe.
Kids in Zimbabwe.
Yeah,
isn't that the thing that Sheldon says in The Big Bang Theory?
He said, "Wow, those African children in Zimbabwe have a lot of flies on them."
He like tell a joke, like, "Oh man, the smallest like the Indian guy, like the smallest thing type of matter is atoms." And he goes, "Ah, don't you mean quarks, Zimbabwe?" That's what he does. Like that's what he does.
I like to think that he only makes jokes about African children.
He probably does. I've never seen The Big Bang Theory, so I don't know.
Good. Then as far as you know, that's every single episode.
Every episode's like, it's like a normal plot line, and Sheldon's also racist in there.
I was in that version of the show. What's happened? Okay, this is different from what happened last time. I would say they're gawping.
Gawking.
That is the worst word I've ever heard.
Gawping?
Gawping? Ugh.
I'm pretty sure it's gawking, isn't it?
That's a gawping. Ugh.
I think it's gawping. Oh, yeah, this is the place where all the zombies are. See if you can live. See if you can live. Don't go that way. Do not go that direction.
Run. We run. We run.
We fall down.
We run.
Go up.
How far can I go?
Oh, I don't like that.
Like, I feel like I'm supposed to die no matter what happens, but like...
Why do you just have a flashlight on you? Like, where are you getting this from?
I have no idea. Oh, it attracts me.
Oh.
And you gotta save the
lives. Attracts. Hey, wait, I got a new complaint. Yeah, those are all zombies.
Okay.
This is the end of the game. You've won.
Yeah. All right. So this has been Zombie from the DJ Show. That's it, really.
he just died playing as the first guy.
Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
No.
Okay, so there's toilets, both man and woman toilets.
Where can you find a place that says toilets? Like, it always says restrooms or it's just the picture.
Maybe this does take place in the UK, right?
No.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's probably different over there.
Mm.
Yeah, I've never been to the UK. I like being around people with functioning teeth.
Their teeth work. They just look nice.
Do they work?
Well, yeah, they got horse teeth.
No, horses have good teeth.
Do they?
Yeah, they do. Hmm. Like, you never... Oh,
where
God,
are we going? What's happening?
My towel keeps slipping.
Your towel?
Yeah.
We gotta take a picture, I guess. So they can see us something like beautiful or something.
That's in, that's redundant. You can just say Muslim women. They're already beautiful.
You are absolutely right. I apologize.
All Muslim women are beautiful. I would like for everybody to know that.
Except for you, Anne.
Anne the Muslim woman.
That's the first name I could think of.
If there's a Muslim person named, was that a small person that just popped up on your screen?
I hope not. What are you talking
like
about?
Like a frame, it looked like a tiny dude was in the middle.
Oh man, I'm gonna have to watch that back and see if there was a tiny.
Okay, that was strange.
Rent a car. Oh shit, I can.
At first, I was
y'all
thinking.
Y'all got Fiats?
Like, no, we don't have Fiats. That was find your perfect car for you. Crossover. And that's all the cars they got.
18 quid a day. Yeah, that's right. No, I know the lingo.
I thought it was pounds.
Yeah, but some of them also say quid.
Okay.
It's the same thing.
So we're just going to say that cash, that money, that moolah.
That.
Them Benjamins. Them dead presidents.
Ah, yes.
My favorite. I but love.
In a little bit, it would be. You could also count Sacagawea. You know, the money.
So. Oh, and Harry Tubman.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's that guy. That's where you find the bag.
I'll take it.
He's still alive.
You good?
He's clearly not. Look at him. That was some survivor.
Oh,
you good?
No, I'm in pain.
Oof.
I'm feeling like this. Right? Well, both my lungs are actually on fire. Good going. Jeez, I think I'm dying.
That's alright, you'll be fine.
Oh boy. Alright.
Stick gushing your mouth.
You're right.
Nothing.
Gusher break.
And nothing really solves sickness like gushes. Like, if you have, like, influenza right now.
Absolutely right. Gotta get that nut all the way down my throat. That gush nut.
More than 20 hours awake, and making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
I'm gonna say something related to the flu. Oh, yeah. You remember the H1N1 virus?
That sounds familiar. What is it?
Swine flu?
Ah, yes.
What was that about? What was swine flu about?
So this dude had sex with a pig.
Wow, that's a great start.
And that's about it.
I don't believe that's how swine flu happened. I remember the pigs were smart. Like, you get swine flu, you look like this, and it was like a mutated pig baby thing.
I think I've seen that pig baby, actually. I know exactly what you're talking about.
And I was so scared of turning into that. I was like,
no, not me.
I was trying all kinds of.
I don't want to be the pig baby.
I was trying all kinds of remedies and stuff. I was sucking down like tea leaves and stuff. I did not want to become pig baby.
What?
Now use your pad to scan the area and see what you can loot. Never look a gift horse in the mouth.
Hey, there's stuff in there. Nope. Hey, he's got a thing. That's a door. All right, let's look in here.
What's in the box?
Ammo. Cool. Right. Okay, why did it completely turn me around? What's in the body?
Remember, hit bodies before you search them, because I guarantee you they're going to choose that one's going to be alive.
Nah, that'll be fine.
Ooh, she's got a mean muffin top.
Oh, she's pretty wide open. Oh, this bitch is loose. I don't like horrors in my subway.
I said that one time I got fired.
Where am I going? I was supposed to be going through this door.
Mm-hmm.
I can't go through this door.
No,
I was supposed
to
be going through
this door. That we are there.
Ah, here we go.
Sneak up on him.
Push. Up. Oh, look, a door. You know, last time, when I went through from the other side, I just opened that door and walked out. I don't know how this moved out the way, but it just did. Ooh. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Ah. Good kill. Ooh, yes.
I got soda.
Ooh.
Nothing really replenishes my health like a nice ice-cold can of Coke.
When I have a hard day of fighting zombies, I like to sit down and relax with a nice...
Slurp.
Slurp. Slurp Cola. That's what it was called.
Slurp Cola.
Yep.
Drink it.
Slurp. Put it in your body.
Slurp. It's definitely liquid.
I'm not gonna make a slurp can.
Slurp, it's technically edible.
Slurp, you can chew it? Can I jump over here? No, I can't.
Yeah, see, there's zombies down there.
Oh, that's because they've been there. I killed them. Well, no, a lot of those were already dead. I killed two of those people.
Oh, you got the key card now.
And now we can get out. Ooh, that's darkness.
Imprisoning me. All that I see. Absolute horror. I cannot live. I cannot die, trapped in myself, biting my booties. That'd be a, I don't think Kirk would be, is Kirk McKay? Who's the main singer of Metallica? Dude, James Hetfield, right?
I don't even know who the main singer of Big Time Rush is, man.
What are you talking about? It's Logan, obviously.
Oh, you're right.
I don't even know if I'm right.
You know, I don't know. Ooh, this is a dart.
People say that to me all the time, yeah. I don't appreciate it. I'm not even that black. The lights go off, everybody's like, where's Trace? And I'm like, I'm not even that dark, y'all. Come on. He's up.
Alright. Oh man, my voice is destroyed.
What's wrong with sounding like Dame Brown Jones?
So absolutely nothing, really.
You're gonna climb one of those ladders, there's gonna be a zombie right at the top of that.
Oh, God.
You good?
Oh no, I'm not good at all.
Did that scare you?
It absolutely did. Don't you ever come around here scaring me like that, you harlot. Alright, let's get
it. Harlot, hey, you beast in the harlot. Oh. Doo, doo,
doo, hey, is this where it was before? Doo, doo.
She's got a curling face for a demon.
What are you singing?
Beast and the Harlot.
Is this not where I was before?
By Avenged Sevenfold.
I walked down the hall.
You gotta go over there. Isn't that what the, what's it called, it's pointing to?
I just made a big, oh, I was supposed to go to the door.
Yeah, I'm not going to the door. Spray painted exit. Wow, I'm losing feeling in my feet.
Is that supposed to happen? Because didn't the game crash last time we played it?
Oh yeah, it did. What is that with the save point?
Maybe, I don't know. Oh, there's nothing in this room. We're gonna need to scan it.
There's something in that locker. Why don't you check it? It's a zombie.
It's you, but stronger.
Scan for a moment.
Did I not just scan for it? No, I didn't.
I can. You gotta scan.
I did it.
You gotta scan the whole thing. You didn't get the circle.
No, you just gotta scan the. Oh, okay.
Man, I cannot feel my toes.
Okay, you're free to go. I can't feel the toes on my left foot.
I can feel the toes on my left foot, but I love it.
That's a lie. Hey. Oh yeah, we have a gun. This is the second time I did that. It's still funny. It just falls over. That's hilarious.
Brick Lane Market, Hanbury Street.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of bird are you like?
This
guy ravens around the UK. They live there.
I think so. It wasn't Edgar Allan Poe British.
Dude, no one knows about Edgar Allan Poe other than like the heartbeat and the raven.
What's the heartbeat? I know the sepulchre or whatever it's called. Sepulchre, something like that.
Yeah, the one poem where he like kills the dude and stuffs his body in the floorboards underneath, but he keeps hearing his heartbeat, so he thinks.
Oh, I remember that one. That one's really good. That's super creepy. Like, if they made a game out of that, I'd play it.
What would the game even be about? It'd be like.
Just Jumanji.
It'd be like 2 minutes of you sitting in a chair while the police interrogate.
No, I just want to play Jumanji.
Oh, we got you.
Dude, I suck at video games. I think I can't hear anything he's saying. We're over here talking about Jumanji and whatnot. Edgar Allan Poe.
That's my cousin's name.
Jumanji?
Yeah. It's pronounced Jumanji.
My name DeMonte, spelled OQPRZ, all the letters are silent.
What is that from?
I don't remember.
Are you okay?
Man, I was hitting those gushers way too hard.
Play the drug.
Ooh, alright.
Yeah, I just gotta inhale one of these gushes.
Oh boy. Ah, Lewis Brown. Wait, I'm sorry, it's Lewis Brown.
Get up, son. Get up on the mic.
Get up on these nuts.
I would love to. Actually, we're recording. Yeah. So, go ahead and edit that out.
No, he's going in. Chase is a homosexual. You heard it here first.